Melvin Kine, you guys were up 3-0 in the second quarter. Loyola's staying with you at the time. They got the ball. It gets loose. You scoop it up close to where we're standing right now here at the 10-yard line. You run it in for a big touchdown. The defense puts your team up 10-0. Talk about that play, how it developed, and how much momentum it gave the team today.
Well, it's all about knowing your responsibility. Coaches always say you got to do your work, you got to do your responsibility. Stay what you got to do, do it. The game within yourself to play. You don't do your responsibility. Big gap, I just doing my responsibility. And I just saw the ball. Every time the coach said, you see the ball, scoop and score. So that's what I was just doing. I was just doing my responsibility.
That's exactly what you did, scoop and score. What was the big key today to this win?
Well, our big key was coming here, being Gilman, playing our game. Because Loyola is a great football team, of course. Like, they pull up a great fight, but we just had to come out here and play well and keep fighting and play Gilman football, which we didn't really do as much. But at the end, we came up with a big win, but we would have done much, much better, as you can see. But Loyola is a great football team. They put on a great fight, which we like every time, a great opponent.
All right. Congratulations on a great win. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.